What it feels like to be alone today.